assess, verify, and certify your network. So if you're already using Ethernet for industrial applications, it may be a good idea to assess what you have. So just think about it. You really need to know where you're at before you can know where to go, right? So it's been all too easy, if you look through the past, for office type Ethernet components to drift onto that factory floor. You know, it's not always done with ill intent, but it does create areas of risk. You know, the person who goes out to Best Buy and gets that little switch to get you going, they did a great job to get you going, but that's a poor practice, and you need to be understand that that exists, right? And that's not really uncommon from an industrial standpoint, because a lot of times it's just people are uninformed and they just make the wrong decisions. And when you find that patch panel that's been duct taped to that column out back, that's going to make anybody a believer in a network assessment. So really, you need to assess what you have to be able to move forward. And the design and maintenance of an industrial Ethernet system, is that's now a professional field with actual certification. So you need to want to get some professional help early. And that could be training your own people, or you contract that work out. But either way, just keep in mind, it's not your office Ethernet. And it can reliably be implemented for high performance, motion, and even safety applications, but only if you take the right steps. So your control and automation vendors, they have the network that to be able to help you identify the right professionals to assess those requirements, and then build those standards and define the system to build what you need to meet your demands. These professionals will ensure that your network is verified as is installed and certified to perform underneath those operating conditions. So verification and certification, I've talked about that twice now. Verification testing ensures that components of the system have been installed and wired correctly. That's it. The testing is usually performed as the components are being installed, so keep that in mind. Cable segments are verified for proper connection, and commercially available Ethernet cable testers are usually used during this process. A couple pieces of equipment that you may want to have to do this verification piece is just your basic digital multimeter, okay? And then they have verification test tools that provide wire mapping, cable length, and cable tracer functions, okay? That really helps for troubleshooting. Now, let's shift to certification. Certification is the process that occurs after that network has been installed and verified. It differs from verification because in a couple of ways. It provides a baseline network performance data that can be referenced into the future for troubleshooting. It also confirms that your installation can support the performance requirements that you're going to put on it, right? You're going to be putting things on that network and you expect certain criteria to be met. This certification process does that. It's completed by usually trained professionals and required by component manufacturers a lot of times to honor those warranties. So keep that in mind. Anytime you have a new network, you should always do a certification process. And you could also do periodic certification as part of maintenance to ensure that, hey, the network is still meeting the criteria that I have. This needs to be fully documented. Don't skip this part. You need to have that documented, and a lot of times it should reference back to the original documentation from the network design standpoint. And you really want to look for a couple areas. You want to look at for the areas that do not meet the requirements of the design for the documentation. You want to look for any channel or permit link performance requirements. And then you also need to think about successful paths of all those aspects. You want to make sure all those boxes are checked to give you the right network. So assessing, verifying, certifying your network are all important steps to take on your journey to smart manufacturing.